Tired of constantly reconnecting your devices to new Wi-Fi networks and dealing with unsecured public connections while traveling? With the GLiNet Slate 7, connect once to the public network and all your devices stay securely connected. In this tutorial, I'll guide you step by step through the full setup process, from powering up the router, accessing the admin panel, connecting to public Wi-Fi, and sharing that secure connection with all your devices. For this demo, we'll be using a laptop to walk through the setup. Start by plugging in your Slate 7. Give it a few seconds to boot up. Once it's powered on, connect your laptop to the Slate 7's Wi-Fi network. Then, open your web browser and type 192.168.8.1 into the address bar. This will bring you to the Slate 7's admin panel. Log in using your admin credentials. If it's your first time, you'll be prompted to create a new password. Inside the admin panel, you'll see four different ways to connect your router to the internet. To connect to a public network, the simplest method is repeater mode. Click the Internet tab, then select Repeater. Click the Scan or Connect button to search for available Wi-Fi networks. Find the cafe's Wi-Fi from the list, select it, and click Apply. Next, click on Login Mode for public hotspots, then click Continue. Sign in or register to access the public Wi-Fi. Once connected, a light blue icon will appear next to the cafe Wi-Fi name. This means your Slate 7 has successfully linked to the public hotspot. Now, any device connected to the Slate 7, like your laptop, phone, or tablet, will have secure, stable internet access. There's no need to reconnect each device to the cafe's Wi-Fi individually. Once connected to the Slate 7, they stay online automatically. Need to share your Wi-Fi with family or coworkers? It's super easy. Just scan the QR code displayed on the Slate 7's touchscreen using your smartphone, and you're instantly connected. With the GLiNet Slate 7, you get a reliable and secure internet connection, no matter where you are, all with just a few taps. If you found this tutorial helpful, make sure to like, subscribe, and check out our other videos for more tech tips and travel router tutorials.